shoveling them all off basically with a broom. That's how bad they were this morning.
An invasive type of snail potentially is taking over a Lehigh Acres family's home. Look at that bucket of snails they collected, hundreds of them plucked off the side of their home. Pretty gross. NBC2's Jill Petrella joins us live in the studio with what to do if you need to keep them away from your home.
Hey, Kelly, it's pretty gross. And just based on my pictures, experts from both Lee County Extension Services and Florida Gulf Coast University both couldn't say exactly what kind of snail this is. So while it's unclear if they're an invasive species, they sure are acting like it.
It was amazing. Wow, where do they all come from?
It's the new hip hangout spot in Lehigh Acres for snails, the Russo House.
They have like two little claws that they crawl on.
We just couldn't walk. We were crunching everything, and my kids were stepping on them, and it was just crazy.
This means war, says Eric Russo.
Shoveling them all off, basically, with a broom. That's how bad they were this morning.
He's no longer taking prisoners. He sent hundreds of snails to their graves in this bucket full of salt water.
You got to keep doing it every day because they multiply quickly.
Russo may have won the battle, but his war on snails is not over. He says more of them are coming every day. It appears from the backyard canal.
It's got a baby one on it.
So why do they like to be on houses so much? I asked an expert at Lee County Services Extension.
They could be actually trying to seek shelter, going closer to the shade, perhaps in that particular location. The eave of the roof or something like that.
Brown says as the season changes and the weather warms up, slowly but surely, you'll notice these snails won't stick around.
Beware of snails, and the only place to get friendly with snails is in a good French restaurant.
Our expert from the county that you just heard from there, he says to keep the snails away, you can put out baits. Just make sure your children, your pets won't be able to reach them, and you can find those baits at any hardware store. I'm live in the studio, Joe Petrillo, NBC2.